First, we need a SpongeBob drawing. I really like this one. Now we ruin it with the Montana black marker right over his eyes, coloring in all the black spaces and adding in those doodlebob eyes.